Welcome to an introduction to Urkund in Microsoft Teams, an integration built in collaboration with Haldor. In this guide, we will go through the basic workflow when using the integration, from activating Urkund to receiving the plagiarism report. To make it a seamless and easy to use integration, the workflow follows the normal way of doing things in Microsoft Teams, but all the steps will still be shown. First of all, we will have to activate the integration for a team. The integration can be activated at any point in a team's lifecycle, before creating the assignments, after creating the assignments, or even after the students have turned in their assignments. To activate it, simply go to Apps, search for Urkund or Haldor, and finally activate the app for the team you want it in. But remember, the integration needs to be approved and activated by the administrator at your institution before you do this. We're now in the student view, about to hand in a document. The student follows the ordinary workflow of Microsoft Teams and simply navigates to the assignment and uploads the document. Now we're back in the teacher view again. Once a student has handed in their document, it can be sent to Urkund for analysis. To check for similarities, navigate to the team containing the assignments and documents you want to check, and click on the tab Urkund. You will first see a list of the assignments available, and you just need to click on the one you want to manage. In the assignment, mark the documents you want to check for plagiarism and click Send for Control. The documents are now being submitted towards Urkund, and the plagiarism analysis reports will be fetched automatically when they're ready. Teachers using Urkund's integration to Microsoft Teams for the first time will be given an analysis address, i.e. an Urkund teacher account, automatically when they submit a document. For teachers who have used Urkund before, their analysis address will be picked up automatically, without any action or input needed. Once the plagiarism analysis report is ready, it can be found under the same tab as the submission, with the similarity percentage and the link to access the report. I hope this introduction to Urkund's Microsoft Teams integration proved useful for you, and for any further questions, visit our website, or you can easily email support@urkund.com for additional help.